Ahoy mates, I'm Zolanius and welcome to my den. This is, weirdly enough, a video editing tutorial for a very specific effect that could possibly made somehow easier, but this is the way I will do it right now. So, I've got eine video clip. Maybe I should table snapping. There you go. In this video clip, I get killed.
Fuck!
As you can see, it's quite underwhelming, so I decided to make it a little bit more interesting. For that, I got myself one of these. This is a weird ringing sound I found on the internet. I don't know where though. Possibly download it from YouTube or something. Anyway, I'm going to put it right here and cut it so I don't have the rest of it, just the part I need. I'm also going to cut it again the moment my screen goes to red from dying. Heh, actually the counter came before I got pooped. Alright, there we go. So, select the audio file, press S to cut it, or not cut it, to, what's your name? Split at playhead, because cutting is actually removing stuff. So I'm going to remove the front part, so I'm only going to have the ringtone when I get actually booped. What else I'm going to do is detaching the audio, which for some reason put it right here. I don't need this audio track, so I'm going to delete it. And I'm going to do the exact same with the audio of the video itself. I'm going to cut it right here. And I'm not going to delete the front, the part in front, because I obviously need it. What I just did is setting it up for a little bit of, how should I call it, a little bit of special effect. For that special effect we are also going to need something, namely a color, black color, yes, and I'm going to pull it right over here. I'm going to disable snapping because this is going to be a little bit of a surgical procedure. And I'm going to make the transition right there. I'm also going to adjust the blackness to absolute minimum because I don't actually need that part, I only need the transition part. Because now I'm in properties, as you can see, hopefully. Actually, is it capturing my mouse? Supposedly, yes. Alright, so as you can see, we are in properties, not in filters, export, or whatever does. Properties, you can get to the properties right here as well. And I want a very specific transition type called iris circle. This iris circle, if enabled, does this, which is kind of cool, but I want the inverse. So I'm going to do this instead. Like this. It's already significantly better than the, well, unedited thingamajig. However, I also want to play with the sounds. So for that, I'm going into the filters tab right here, which can be also assist from this big S button. Click, and I selected the audio of the video itself, so that is going to need fade out audio. I want the audio to actually get less and less audible as the screen fades. So I'm going to find very hardly this little button, and I'm going to pull it a little bit more closer so the fade out is more gradual, and I'm going to do the exact opposite with the ear ringing sound, make it fade in. Also going to drag it up a bit more, so it's round about the opposite of the fade-out audio. So hopefully this is going to make this sound gradually overwrite this sound. And also going to have that nice special effect. So let's see it from the beginning. See, already some improvement, and that's kind about it. I just learned this yesterday, and I'm very, very proud of it, even though I shouldn't. There are probably better ways to do this special effect, maybe to even spice it up, but I don't know, I don't care. I'm very happy that I know this. Also, I'm technically making this video because I'm a goldfish, and I'm definitely going to forget it sometime. So it's going to help me to remember it. Now, none of you, because nobody actually freaking watches my YouTube content, might think that, very advanced video editing. Are we going to see more of this later? And for that question, the answer is, I don't know. I'm trying to get into video editing to actually make somewhat quality content. So the problem is not just my video editing skills, but the mere fact that I'm kind of boring. However, I have a fuck ton of footage already. Some of it might be interesting. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. Anyways, thank you for watching, I hope to learn something, and I'm also hoping to see you back in my den sometime, when I'm actually producing videos. Bye!